Mike Moore Media, the first place to hear Rockingham County news and information.
Our program is sponsored by Cone Health and today's Annie Penn Hospital. So advanced is so close to home. ConeHealth.com. Overnight, Rockingham County 911 received 8 overdose calls. NC-704, Wentworth, Woodrow, West Hunter Streets, Stanley Road, and Mike Lane. 5 males, ages 34, 36, 28, and 30. 3 females, ages 45, 46, and 14. Also, a vehicle hit a utility pole on Academy Street in Madison this morning around 5 o'clock. Eden Police report these arrests and citations. Edwin Masariago Flores, 1227 Carolina Avenue, driving while impaired, no operator's license, and damage to personal property. Jared Earls, 153 Royal Road, felony possession of heroin, possession of drug paraphernalia, and carrying a concealed weapon. Rosa Breedlove Swift, Eden Inn, NC-14, misdemeanor child abuse. DeShannon Chantel Herbin, 111 Greenwood Street, and Joseph Michael Wilson, 230 Hidden Valley Drive, simple assault. Andrew Taylor Webb, 1079 Friendly Road, possession of a firearm by a felon, possession of marijuana and drug paraphernalia. Michael Martin Murray, 103 Long Street, Mayette Inn, felony possession of methamphetamine and possession of drug paraphernalia. Brianna Nicole Manuel, 753 Bryant Street, Stoneville, failure to appear. Consumer alert. People are getting packages of seeds in the mail, something they didn't purchase from China and other countries. It's part of an international internet scam known as brushing. Third-party sellers are using addresses and Amazon information to generate a fake sale and positive review to boost their product ratings. The Department of Agriculture warns, if you receive a packet of seeds in the mail, do not plant them. The shipment is in violation of international plant material and against the law. Save the contents and shipping labels and call this number toll-free, 800-206-9333. And that's the news. Yesterday, I was talking with someone about special local businesses. Lane's is on that list. Lane's Family Pharmacy, Highway 14 in Eden. Family-owned, staffed by local people, your friends and neighbors, and providing great customer service in-store, at the drive-thru, and delivery countywide. Lane's has an outstanding selection of home medical supplies, and they have a special division, Lane Care, providing dedicated pharmacy services for small and large independent and assisted living facilities, continuing care, retirement communities, family care, and group homes across North Carolina and Southern Virginia. They're helping so many people with that. We are very fortunate to have Lane's Family Pharmacy right here in Rockingham County. Thank you, Kevin and Keith Lane. Now, Rockingham County weather. Today, Friday and Saturday, a 50% chance of scattered showers, high 90, low 70. Sunday, a 40% chance of showers, high 90, low upper 60s. Monday, an 80% chance of thunderstorms, high in the mid 80s. Get current weather information anytime at MikeMoore.media, along with Rocking Cam, our live stream weather camera, sponsored by Heat and Air Controllers, for year-round comfort, whatever the weather. Need a tow? Dave's Towing is a call away, 24 hours a day. I'd keep this number handy if I were you, 336-932-7478. You never know when you may need them, 932-7478 for Dave's Towing.
Quicken Loans presents the Sports Flash, driven by Jeep on Mike Moore Media. The NHL season resumes this weekend. The Carolina Hurricanes set to battle in a best-of-five qualifying series against the Rangers. Things get underway between the clubs this Saturday afternoon. It's a noon puck drop. They'll play again on Monday at noon. Baseball on Wednesday. Atlanta with a 7-4 victory over Tampa. Freddie Freeman homered and drove in three runs on a four-hit night. That snapped Tampa's four-game winning streak. In 10 innings, the Nationals beat the Blue Jays 4-0. Adam Eaton with a bases-loaded chopper broke the scoreless tie. The Yankees beat the Orioles 9-3. Garrett Cole with seven strikeouts in the win. The team's playing an impromptu series after the Phillies and Yankees were postponed. Same thing with the Marlins and Orioles because of a COVID-19 outbreak in the Marlins locker room. The Red Sox with a 6-5 win in New York over the Mets. The Sox rallied with three runs in the top of the eighth. Blue Emu promises no chill, no burn, no odor, just what you need to soothe tired muscles and joints. That's your Sports Flash, driven by Jeep. Chuck Sanders, Mike Moore Media.
Made with whole grain oats, Nature Valley Crunchy Granola Bars are just as tasty on the terrace as they are on the trail, as delicious on the deck as they are on the dock. So enjoy a Nature Valley Crunchy Bar, wherever you are.
Blue Emu Pain Relief works fast and you won't stink. It's pharmacist recommended odor-free pain relief for muscle pain, backaches, strains, sprains, or even arthritis. No stinging or burning involved. Simple pain relief. Blue Emu Maximum Pain Relief works fast and you won't stink.
Indeed knows that for any business, your next step is the most important one, like hiring someone who can make a real impact. Indeed can help you find high-impact hires faster without any long-term contracts, and you pay only for what you need. Thanks to our super flexible payment options. So why not take that next step with Indeed? Get started with a free $75 credit for your first job post and get in front of more quality candidates. Go to Indeed.com/high impact. That's Indeed.com/high impact. Terms and conditions apply.
You caught me. I was listening to CarolinaClassicHits.com. I have the app on my phone, broadcasting around the world. Let me cut that down. It's getting a little loud there. Broadcasting around the world from Reidsville, North Carolina, the greatest hits of all time. Check it out, CarolinaClassicHits.com. Now, today's Consumer Report.
Amazon is rolling out a revamped version of its Alexa app, available for iPhones, tablets, and smartphones running Google's Android platform, as well as for Amazon's Fire tablets. Amazon says the new interface and home screen will give device users a more personalized experience. The way consumers purchase cars and trucks has probably changed for good. A study by Cars.com predicts recent trends in the industry have worked so well during the pandemic, dealers will adopt them permanently. They include allowing consumers to shop for and complete their purchase online. The Consumer Federation of America reports complaints about cars and home improvement providers produced the most complaints to consumer agencies in 2019. Consumers cited exaggerations or falsifications in ads or sales of both new and used cars, as well as shady financing practices. I'm Mark Huffman. Learn more at ConsumerAffairs.com.
Today in history, 1619. The first representative assembly in America, that would be the House of Burgess, convened in Jamestown, Virginia. 1898, Scientific America carried the first magazine automobile ad for the Winton Motor Car Company in Cleveland. 1942, the WAVES were created, Women's Accepted for Volunteer Emergency Service. I never knew what that stood for. Part of the United States Navy. 1956, In God We Trust was adopted for our national motto. 2003, Pilotex closed 16 plants, including one in Eden, putting 6,000 people out of work, the largest job loss in the state's history. Big name birthdays: Arnold Schwarzenegger, 74, Lisa Kudrow, 58, Hilary Swank, 47, Tom Green, 50, Christopher Nolan, 51, Lawrence Fishburne, 60, Frank Stallone, 71, Paul Anka, 79. And we have a very important big-name birthday today close to home. Our son Scott, we celebrated last night, big meal and an ice cream cake. Oh, that was so good. I'm still full. Maybe you have a birthday coming up. I'll be glad to announce it. Text it to 336-932-1881. In our music spotlight, here's a song you'll hear on CarolinaClassicHits.com. Heat Wave. Oh, I played that one a lot. That was a big hit for Martha and the Vandellas in the summer of 1963. Very timely for our music spotlight today. Rockingham County today is sponsored by Cone Health. We're with you. ConeHealth.com. Let's finish with our motivational moment. Before you complain about the darkness of the tunnel, remember that it is a shortcut through the mountains. Oh, that's nice. Thank you for listening. I certainly appreciate that. Make it a great Thursday, friends. And remember to count your blessings.